Hi friends, hope you're doing good. Welcome to PM IAS Academy. In this video, we are going to see about the basics of UPSC, CSE. The government in a democracy like India is predominantly run by the bureaucrats, who form the core of the delivery system and decision making. In recent, civil services attracted a wild pool of talent from major educational streams like doctors, engineers, etc. These qualities cannot be achieved overnight. A candidate must inculcate through a rigorous training process. About UPSC, Union Public Service Commission is a constitutional body. The commission consists of maximum of 11 members, including the chairman. The Union Public Service Commission has been established under Article 315 of the Constitution of India. UPSC traces its origin to the first Public Services Commission established in 1926. And the Federal Public Service Commission established in 1935. UPSC conducts exams to recruit candidates to both civil services as well as other services. It submits report to the President, who in turn places the same in the Parliament. Services offered: engineering services, combined geoscientist, CDS examination, CSF-AC, NDA and NA, civil services, combined medical services, Central Armed Police Forces, Indian Forest Service. The mode of the examination is offline, and it consists of three stages: prelims, mains, and interview. Prelims: it can be divided into GS and CSAT. Its MCQ type consists of 100 questions. GS1: each question carries 2 mark and 0.66 negative mark for wrong answer. CSAT: each question carries 2 marks and 0.83 negative mark for the wrong answer. It's a qualifying paper. Mains: it's a descriptive type consisting of 9 papers, including 2 qualifying papers. It's further divided into GS 1, 2, 3, 4, optional 1 and 2 essay and language papers. Interview: it is the final stage where a personality test is conducted by the panel members. Stay tuned for our strategies and updates. Download our PDF for syllabus and detailed analysis.